guys, it's day 20. We just got to Wembley. Here she is. We just travelled down this morning from the O2. And yeah, we're so excited. We've got some family coming in tonight.
Cannot wait.
Hi guys, it's day 20 and Becky has been trying to learn this phonetic alphabet since we were last in London.
Because it's up here.
It's up here.
Because it's our last day in the O2 yesterday, we thought we'd give it one more try. Becky.
Let's go, you can do
okay.
it.
Okay, I'm really good at the first bit and then the second bit.
Let's go, oh, you okay. got it.
Mine is Kimi, okay.
A.
Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, Echo, Foxtrot. G. Golf, Hotel, India.
Yep. Che.
Juliet.
K.
Kilo.
Hell.
Lima.
Hem.
Mike!
Yeah.
November, Oscar. Papa. Quebec.
Yep.
Romeo.
Yep.
Sierra.
T.
Tango.
U.
Uniform.
V.
Victor.
W. You got it.
Whiskey.
Yep.
X.
Can't see it anymore.
X-ray.
Y.
Yankee.
Z.
Zulu.
Woo! She got it!
Slay.
Bye.
Bye.
Right, so we've seen this TikTok challenge where basically someone is standing behind another person and they're doing a part of a routine. And it's the person in front's job to guess what part of the routine is. So we have loads of routines. So we're gonna see.
Seven.
We have seven. We have seven.
So many.
Which is a lot.
Which is a lot. By the way, this is gonna be quite hard.
So this might be a little bit difficult. But we're gonna give it a go. We're gonna keep swapping around the pairs and then, yeah.
Woo!
Amazing!
And then Reese's mum, big love. Yeah, it was a great show. Did you want to finish it?
I think he started it.
Whoa! I'm an hour's life.